Chuck. What better way to spend Veterans Day than with Mike Kellner's B-17E Bomber Restoration Project, talking about Desert Rat, also known as Tangerine. Mike, can you start out telling us about the history of this airplane?
Yes, this was a B-17E, serial number 412595. It was the 203rd E model built. Was accepted into the Air Corps on February 14th, 1942. Its first station was MacDill, Florida. It was attached to the 97th Bomb Group. From there, it was used as a trainer, bounced around the United States, and in 43, it went to Wright-Patt first, and they rebuilt the fuselage into what they called an XC-108. XC-108A, particularly. It was made into a litter carrier. Then it went to Boeing back out in Seattle, and they did work on the wings, and then it went overseas. It's been in Africa and India and Indochina area, and then it came back here in early 45 and then was pretty much used as a transport up and down the East Coast, going all the way to Greenland and Iceland and what they called Bluey 1 and Bluey 2, a bunch of little stepping stones for the Europe route. So yes, then it was sold surplus in late 45 to guys breaking up airplanes in Maine, and that's where we found it. They broke it up, but didn't melt it down.
This bracket right here, we just got done. It holds everything together. It clamps around the recoil adapters, and it holds the front of the guns.
The recoil adapters, the buffer group.
For the guns, it's a recoil. That's what these are right here.
Awesome.
There's a spring and some oil inside here. And I can actually push these back, and that's the recoil for when the guns fire. They're original, not from this plane, but they're original recoil adapters. So. We almost got everything we need done in there.
Except the this is the part. This is connected too now, right?
Yeah. With the guns.
So. It's like a little pea shooter.
Yeah. It's like a little gun in its own.
What box are you talking about?
Desert Rat Tangerine has been coming along. We had a extra third wingtip that we just finished. It's been sitting on the table for 5 years, so we decided we need to finish it and get it off the bench. We're trying to clear benches and finishing all these little projects. We're working on this top turret dome, making glass and installing glass for it. That involves, we experimented with three different types, Lexan, an acrylic, and then we're using acrylic, cast acrylic G. Seems to be working the best, and that's pretty much what they used originally. So we had to make all the forms, you know, for it. And
where are the forms?
Well, there's one of them here.
That's a lot of work.
Yeah, a lot of work just to get some glass. And we also made the forms for the nose glass, which is huge, you know. So they'll probably do that next. Chris has been working on bulkhead 5, mostly, a little bit of everything. That's the back of the bomb bay. Which is that structure there, trying to get it ready to start riveting what skins we need riveted on the tubes, and then putting close tolerance bolts in, reaming and putting bolts in. So that's getting close.
Really amazing.
We've also been buying a lot of batches of parts, so we've been inventorying and organizing those. We always find a few pieces that we need out of all the stuff, and then we have, you know, spare parts. So.
Viewers can help?
We try to find what people's strong points are and use them, but we really could use somebody that could do marketing or selling off a lot of spare extra stuff for fundraising. We got a lot of model airplanes, you know, for sale. We got a lot of airplane parts for sale. So we really could use somebody that could head that up. And then also to re-inventory, we've been trying to inventory everything, you know, in the place. And that would be a full-time job for a guy for a while.
Everywhere I look, there are pieces.
All right.
So. Okay, is there anything you want to add to that?
No, not that I can think of.
The wing spars?
The wing spars are still in limbo. They're supposedly being made, they tell us, this winter. So I know it's winter, but it was summer, it was spring. It keeps getting bumped off.
But that's, there's solutions in the works.
They are being made, yes.
Okay.
As far as we know.
Well, yeah.
Till you have it, it didn't happen, you know.
It ain't over till it's over.
Right.
I know that for a fact.
Yes.
Okay, Mike. Thanks for talking to us.
Thank you.
Veterans Day.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
Happy Veterans Day.
Way back to Tangerine.